It's about August. So it would have been 8 months after Kay Turner went missing. This guy comes into the store and says that he found some clothes in the woods. I remember it really vividly. It's etched there because it was strange. He just said he was the last one to see her alive.